This should give you an idea of the size of the inside of the Indian's home. Kind of see how many of them were connected. And there were no front doors or side doors. You would actually come through a roof.